kind of make it. Doesn't take that much skill, but, well, in later parts of the game, you'll have to do that, and that's when it takes skill. And sometimes the game can be ridiculously hard at some points, but since I'm a pro like me and can beat this game that easily, I won't make those mistakes. Because I have unparalleled video game talent. I'm serious, I play video games like for 5 hours. And that's one of our helmets. I mean, inventions. But anyway, this invention comes in real handy. You can bust stuff now. Hooray! And that's gonna come it's gonna be awesome. Four screw snaps. Break that box. As you can see, it can kill monsters now. Big ones. Previously, you couldn't kill big ones. But now you can. See how useful the helmet is?
Yeah.
Bust on that spider web, go in that tunnel. And now we go to Smuggler's Cove again. Return. Whoa. Oops, forgot something. There's Scooby. Scooby Doo, where are you? And there's our first monster token, or second one. I forget. I wonder if I got the monster token in Mystic Manor. I'll check later. Nah, might as well check now. I'm headed to Mystic Manor anyway.
It's way past the 10-minute mark.
Oh, crap. Alright, when we last left off, we were heading to Mystic Manor to get the second monster token. Scared the crap out of Scooby Doo. Curse you, Batman! collect some Scooby snacks on the chandelier. Don't worry, you can jump right here to get to it. Makes it a lot easier than going out all the way back there. Bye bye, Hello Spectre. And let's collect our second monster token. And you can probably tell that was the Headless Spectre token. Oh, on second thought, let's not go to Smuggler's Cove. I forgot. Mystic Manor is the one you want to go first. Because you're going to need, well, yeah, I'll show you later. In fact, I'll show you now. Positioning the camera again, okay. Alright folks, Dead Masquerade will play for right now. Head all the way to the spider web and you get the idea, it's pretty straightforward. Go on.
I don't wanna play this thing.
Just go. Thank you. I like this theme song for... It happens every time there's danger. Well, real danger, like slippery for... Pretty ominous parts. The ominous parts, yeah, that's when this music starts playing. Jump on this switch, which will activate a sprinkler system. And now the fire, stove fires are turned off. If you didn't see it, the stove fires were on and it would cause serious damage to you if you didn't turn on the sprint. See what I mean? That was a perfect example. Thank you, Scooby. And thank you, Bad Game Skills. Her bad game moments. Whatever. Ah. I'll kill you, Headless Specter. There we go. Now we go through here, open at night. We're gonna squish some rats. Open that bookcase. We will then masquerade, just hold your horses. Ah, you didn't get me that time, Stove of Death. Geronimo, my favorite enemy. Geronimo! Oh, I like that. Inner warp gate, folks. Isn't this great? If you didn't hear me in my previous videos, I'll say it now. Collect areas with Scooby Snack, Gum, Soapbox Expansion, and all monster tokens. And unlock all warp gates. And obviously unlock all snack gates, since you need to unlock all of them to complete the game. Well, except Monster Gallery, but if you want to get 100%, yeah, definitely open Monster Gallery, but don't open it until, at the very end of the game, we will open it. That's gonna be like an extra or something, but whatever. Yeah, whatever. Alright. Sorry about that. That was funny. Creepy music started to happen, and then it comes this nice... invincible ghosts. You cannot kill these ghosts. What's weird about these ghosts is you can only kill them during a cutscene. Like, the cutscenes after they're done, kill them. This is one of those parts when you absolutely need to be sure you can double jump after an enemy. Like, we'll collect those later in the game, but we're gonna do an item cleanup at the end of the game. You know, collect all Scooby Snacks and Gumball and Soapbox Expansions, so, yeah. Well, maybe not all Gumball and Soapbox Expansions, because you don't need those to complete the game. In case you're wondering, Shaggy just said, "Whoa, help!"